SPF 5000 just isn't strong enough these days.